All right, welcome to B-Dubs Gaming. This is Brandon, and we've got Stryker with me. He's 4 years old. We're playing a little bit of Balloons Battle here. And it's our first try on the iPad in recording stuff, and this is just for fun. Stryker really likes this stuff. Yeah, he really, really digs it, so... yeah, anyway, he digs it. So, here we go. We're playing cards, and he's really good at this. He usually beats me, so here we go. Ready to play, buddy? Alright, he says we're ready to play. Alright, we're gonna give this a shot. And... alright, so here we go. Let's give this a try. I've got the cannon, that's all I can put down. As soon as the balloons come out, I'll set the cannon. And we'll set it right now. Hopefully we survive. And Stryker's got a good lead going on right now. My cannon should be able to pick up that stuff on the way back, hopefully. Should be okay. Still nothing. Okay, so I've got a little bit right here. I can put this thing right there. That should help out immensely. Little spiker. And we'll see how the balloons go from there. Alright, so my spike machine thing is really doing well. I can pick on Stryker here if I really wanted to by dropping some balloons on him. But I'm not gonna. Alright, so let's see. Let's go ahead and put this right here. Oh, he's got a helicopter out. Look at that thing. I'm not sure why he's got it sitting there, but that's okay. Oh, he's got some good ones. He's got some good stuff here. We're waiting for our stuff to show up here. We're waiting for... try to set an engineer just for fun. I'll set him down here. Now things will start getting a little more intense. I have a super monkey, but I don't have him near enough money. So I'm gonna go ahead. I think I will drop that here. I'll try to make a little extra money here. It may not be the best place for me to put this, but I should put it down here. Down there in the corner. See what happens. It's probably a bad spot for it. It's actually not a very good plantation. It doesn't work. It doesn't give you that much food. We're going to send some balloons over to hit the Stryker, though. 44 blues. You should be able to take those out. Whoa, he's got super... such a talker, I love him. Awesome. Alright, so we've got... I'm trying to compensate for some stuff. So here's this. We're gonna throw this guy here. Ooh. And I've gotta do this to get rid of the metal real quick. Yep, and we're gonna stroll along. Strolling along. We'll send these rainbows at Stryker. He's got it pretty well covered. I'm gonna go ahead and set this right there. That'll help out a little bit. I think we've got a pretty good battle going. I think, I am not a pro at this game. I lose a lot. Fun though. I can see your stuff. Yep. Let's go look at stuff. Okay, so we're doing okay. I'm trying to save up some extra money so I can get some better. If we start getting too high, any higher rounds, we're gonna be in trouble. Let's put platform, but whatever. I don't think I need another plantation. Send that over. I'm trying to get a little bit better. Economy going here. Oh, he's sending some pinks out at me. This is a pretty good battle. Doing quite well. We about almost 10 minutes into it. Oh boy, here comes the moat. Alright. Out his moab pretty easy with his super moab launcher. Round 29. Send some more stuff his way. Stryker's doing really, really, really good. This is usually when I die. We're both sitting at 150 lives still. I didn't even see that. I'll have to look at the replay. So, see, there you go. I thought I was doing well, and then all of a sudden, I'm done. And Stryker destroys me. So, thanks for that battle, Stryker. I appreciate it. So, you're welcome.
I'm doing another battle.
Oh, he wants to do another battle. Well, we're going to end this one right here. Appreciate you watching. Bloons. Awesome. Thanks. This is Brandon. I'm out.